See you soon. Fucking happening here today. Here we are today, cooking the spits, getting ready for the gender reveal. All right, step, yeah, girl or boy?
Boy.
Great, great grandfather, girl or boy? Definitely a boy. We find out in five hours exactly. Zachary, boy or girl?
Huh?
Boy or girl?
Boy.
Mr. Hudson?
Boy.
Boy? So we've got two boys. There's another boy and I'm a boy too. We'll find out in 5 hours and counting. Melissa, girl or boy? This is Auntie Melissa, hey? This is your cousin, little Holly. Girl or boy? Girl. All right. Here's Uncle Yanni. Is it a boy or is it a girl?
Boy.
Boy. We've got another boy.
It's a girl. I reckon it's a boy.
Another boy. Backseat of Jamie's car. 4 hours and counting. Here's great grandma. What do you think, boy or girl?
I would love anything as long as it's healthy, but I'm a team boy.
Okay. And here's great, great, great grandmother. Boy or girl?
Girl.
Girl? Girl. Okay. Tui, what do you think it is, girl or boy?
Boy.
Oh, Auntie Magda and Nuna?
A girl.
A girl. Oh, okay. Here's the dad to be. Max, are you having a boy or are you having a girl?
Boy.
Another one! Your daddy thinks you're having a boy. Step here, girl or boy?
Girl. Just joking, you're a boy.
All blue in our little outfits. All right, Tom, here we go. Girl or boy?
Boy.
Boy.
Handy.
There you go.
Hello, it's Karen Crater. I know that Christmas sneaks up on us every year, but I just had a look at my Christmas app that gives you the countdown to Christmas. There's only 30 days left, so if you do decide to pop up your Chrissy tree this week, you'll be lucky. It's Karen Crater. Karen's out tonight from 9 to 11 at the end of this Saturday.
Zach, you're
going to
cook it, buddy.
I didn't cook mine.
No.
Justin
Bieber.
Why don't you
shortly?
Lots of look after we check the running so smooth. Every day, proof your car with Unroll Multi-Purpose Cleaning Waste.
Out of Tim. Out of Tim.
Who tapped me? You tapped me. Why are you tapping me for? What?
What?
I know.
Hey.
So soon.
What did you do?
Maybe later tonight.
Yeah. Yeah, everyone said that too.
$5,000 if you pop that right now. Imagine it's the pizza guy. What did he say? Marcus, where's Jesse? The whole fam bam's here.
Just
bring
the coin.
We've got to
wait for summer.
That's actually.
Someone has to
fake it. I'm that broke. he offered me
10 bucks. Yeah. Holy. Girl or boy?
Girl.
Oh, wow.
Another Carlton supporter.
I bought a pair of Richmond and Carlton socks.
Who's your dad married for?
We're all Richmond.
Yeah, he voted for Richmond.
We're all
and
Richmond.
So did you, right?
Yeah.
Followed your father. And Steph followed her father?
Yeah.
And you'll be following his father.
We'll see. We'll see.
That's how it works tradition.
We'll see. Uncle Jesse, boy or girl?
What am I?
I know you're a boy. I've seen it. But the baby, boy or girl?
Boy.
Girlfriend, boy or girl?
Girl.
Oh. Oh.
You need that. Where's the
pool?
Let's get it.
What are we counting down from?
100. 99, 98, 97.
3, 2, 1.
Wait, Tully, you got to hold the balloon.
Yeah, that
one.
Yeah,
then I have to count down,
all
right?
One.
No.
Are we going for five?
Three.
Five. Four.
Three. Two. One. Tula, bring out the other balloon. Wow. Wow. That was amazing.
I think I wet myself.
Wow.
How do I do it today? Is this how I do it today?
Oh my God, that's brilliant.
Wow. Wow. What, so, Tully, what's the name? The name?
Elena.
Wow.
Why?
No.
Are we going for five?
Three.
Five. Four, three.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Yeah! Well, we had a girl first. You're our first. What are you having, Tully?
Elana.
I had the best experience with my daughter. She was good. I just say her name, Tully. She was just start crying. Like, I wouldn't have to say anything. Oh, whatever. Whatever you want. Can we take the presents? Max, what are you having?
Girl.
Best.
Yeah, it's a girl on there.
Girl,
I knew, so I could, like...
You could fucking text me, you bitch.
Because if we didn't need it, someone else did.
Really?
Yeah, if you want. This one. Yeah.
Oh, can you try to find it? You actually pissed your pants.
George?
Huh?
Yes. My jeans are wet.
Your jeans are wet. She pissed her pants. I'm recording.
The grandmother's impatient.
Already. It might take a couple of hours.
Girls, go down.
My godson, he's 18. And we're just going to have some Canadian club to celebrate Joel Fletcher. Hey?
So I've got this.
Yeah.
I've got this,
and
this. I'm gonna speak. Oh, bro. What is it doing to you? I don't know. Just wait. Wait till you have a girl. And it's over.
Barbara. It's a girl.
Tomorrow. See you, Dad. See you, Daddy.
No, she won't. She'll only be.
I'll force her.
June, July, August, September, October. Oh, yeah, 5 months. She might be crawling.
She'll be crawling.
She won't be running, but she'll be crawling. It'll be a miracle if she's running. She'll definitely be a soccer player then.
See you tomorrow. Yeah. Say bye to 9 and 9.
See you tomorrow, honey.
See you guys. Dad's recording the exit. McDonald's. I didn't steal it. It was hanging down, and I took it.
No.
I swear to God.
You're recording your hair.
See you guys. See you. So you got to keep the same dress for every baby you have.
Yeah.
See you guys.
Is it a bottle?
That's a wrap.
Nah. Christy, come and have a look what Max is doing for Seb. This is what you need to do for me. Come and have a look. Look, so she doesn't dirty her shoes, he's going to bring the car up, see? You see? You need to learn from this shit. He's 30 years old, you're 45. Fuck my life.
And he makes her a coffee every morning.
Yeah. And breakfast.
There you go.
He's making her wait on purpose now.
Bye.
Bye. Oh, they're doing a U-turn. Watch the new car. Bye. Bye. That's it. It's a wrap.